In our today's assignment, the first question is, what does a torchlight consist of? Okay, nothing but what are the parts of a torchlight? Okay, so here the answer is, it consists of a bulb, switch, reflector, cell, electric cell, and a hollow cylindrical barrel. These are the parts of a torchlight which consist. Okay, and the second question is, what makes the torch bulb glow? What makes the torch bulb to glow? So here the electric cell is the main source to glow the bulb in a torchlight. The electric cell passes an electric current through the bulb, which heats up the filament in the bulb. Okay, that filament makes the bulb glow. That filament makes the bulb glow. Okay, and the third question is, why do we need a switch in a torchlight? Not only in a torchlight, so wherever if we need to switch on and switch off, if we need to put on and put off, we won't switch. Okay, so in this torchlight here, in a torchlight, the switch helps us to put on and to put off the bulb in the torch. So here, to put on and to put off the torch bulb in a torch, we just want to place the switch in the torchlight. Okay, and the fourth question is, draw the internal structure of a torchlight. Draw the internal structure of a torchlight. So here I am drawing the internal structure of a torchlight. So it just seems to be a cylindrically hollow . Okay, here there will be a switch. This is a reflector which is in a curved path. Okay, so here there will be a metal spring. And this is cylindrical barrel. Okay, so to this spring we will attach one of the cell. So these are the electric cell, and this one is switch. Okay. Okay, so this is the internal structure of a electric bulb. This is the internal structure of a torchlight. Okay, now the fifth question is, explain the working of a torchlight. Explain the working of a torchlight. So here torchlight is a simple example for the simple electric circuit. It's a practical example for the simple electric circuit. So whereas if we see the simple electric circuit, we will use a simple electrical components. We will construct by using simple electrical components. By using simple electrical components. In this torch light also we will use a simple electrical components, and we are going to work by using the simple electrical components. Okay, so here it consists of bulb. Already we completed that bulb, switch, okay, reflector and cylindrical, barrel, cell, etc. So here the working model, first we are discussing about, we are discussing each and every one. So bulb, here in torch light the bulb here which gives the light, okay, which emits the light. The bulb means it emits the light. It emits the light when electric current passes through it. When electric current passes through filament. Passes through in filament. And the second one, cell. Here cell. The cell is a electricity producing device. Electricity producing device. It gives the electricity to glow the bulb. Okay. So that is the usage of cell. And the third one is switch. Switch helps us to put on or put off the bulb in torch light. The bulb in torch. And the fourth one is reflector. So it seems to be a curved part. It looks like a curved part. Silver mirror. It is used to focus the light in a particular direction. In a particular direction. Okay, these are the points which we have in a working method. Bulb, cell, switch, reflector. Bulb, it emits the light when the current passes through the filament. Cell, the cell is an electric producing device which helps us to glow the bulb. And switch, it helps us to put off the bulb in a torch light. Reflector, it looks like a curved part, consists of a silver mirror. It is used to focus the light in a particular direction. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.